Hey guys, this is part 3 of the Mr. Meeseeks Amigurumi tutorial. If you want to start from the beginning, check out part 1, and if you've already seen part 1, check out part 2. Now let's make the arms. Put 4 single crochets into a magic circle. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 single crochets. Tighten up the gap a little bit. Row 2 is increase around. So you'll be putting increase in every stitch. 1 and in the same stitch 2. And in the last stitch, increase also. Don't forget your stitch marker and make sure you pull that strip of yarn really tight to close the gap. Row 3 is 1 single crochet in the first stitch, then 2 single crochet or increase in the second. So, 1 single crochet in the first. 2 increase in the next stitch. And this is the increase. And you repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 4, single crochet in every stitch. Row 5 is 2 single crochets followed by decrease. In the first 2 stitches you put 1 single crochet and in the next two stitches you put decrease. So one single crochet, two single crochets, and you follow that with a decrease. And you repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 6 is single crochet followed by decrease. Single crochet, and in the next stitches, decrease. And you repeat that sequence till the end of the row. From row 6 to row 17, single crochet around. Now you have to make a slip stitch. And finish it off, leaving a long tail for sewing. Now it's time to make the legs. Put 6 single crochets into a magic circle. One, two, three, four, five, six. Row 2 is increasing every stitch. tight the shorter string to close the gap. And don't forget your stitch marker. Row 3 is single crochet followed by increase. So you put single crochet in the first stitch and increase in the second. Single crochet in the first stitch followed by increase in the next stitch. And you repeat that sequence, single crochet in the first stitch, increase in the second. Till the end of the row. Row 4 is single crochet around. So, row 5 is 2 single crochets in the first 2 stitches, followed by decrease. So, you put 1 single crochet, two single crochet, followed by decrease. Three loops on the hook and you pull through and you repeat that sequence till the end of the row. One single crochet followed by decrease. Row 6 is one single crochet followed by decrease. One single crochet followed by decrease. And you repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Put some small bit of stuffing in the little foot. Now for row 7, put 4 single crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, followed by decrease in these 2 stitches, followed by 4 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. One single crochet, two single crochets, three single crochets, 4 single crochets. It might be a little tough since you put the stuffing in. 4 single crochets. Decrease. One single crochet, two single crochets, three single crochets, and the last one, 4 single crochets. Now, from row 8 to row 21 or 22, put 1 single crochet around. Don't forget to move your marker at the end of each row. Now we are at the end of the leg. We just have to make a slip stitch and finish it off. Cut the yarn tail. And finish it off. Now it's time to sew the arms. Now sew the legs. grab the black thread and sew the mouth. Thank you for watching! If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also, I would be very happy to see your creations, so you can share the pictures to my Facebook page or you can put a craft detonation hashtag in Instagram. See you next week!